This season, so gonna give this to Trump. I might even choose to share me on this new trip into my search for this song. I'll be the same. That is literally his theme. So I'll watch this. I don't want to get into fights on the movie. Like, almost as if it's just an AI. I don't know what I'm saying. Like, not right now, but let's go. Get to zone and... I don't know if it's true, but yeah, that is fast. Nine? Let's get this thing. This one's like a thing. First of all, I have a state, that's gonna go into it. Don't really want to be arranged with loot games. Dollars in order to make a play for one of these. Yes, you're gonna be. It's gonna get you killed. What? That guy killed them. Okay. Ah. Alright, let me alone. Please. Okay. Let's put a party on at least. Why? I don't want to put my... Not in this place. I'm a one shot. Really? No, I do not like this. I'm gonna go see this guy. This heals. If I die during this, no, it's good. Oh, he had heals. Oh, there's hope. Ah, never mind. No, it's not. Oh gosh, this guy rushes on good. Ah, no! Alright, we're gonna do one more match and then I'm gonna end this one. This will excuse the background's little bit of noise for me. That's a bit. Ah. I do not have a light in here, but you know. use whatever, unless I can make it. Also, the timing is like an unfortunate weapon for me. I should feel like a bit. So, oh wow. I don't remember it being that small. Must have always been that tall enough to give it. I do not remember this place. I don't think it was like this. Anyways. It's been really rare to find this season with some minis. So, what's up with that Fortnite? Fortnite Battle Royale. What's up with that? Fear really funny, I think, you're just not looking in the right spots, bud. What is? What on earth? That's pretty awesome. It's about introducing us to the script train. Looks like it's gonna use this for me, but not even. Cause you're my health. I don't know why I'm playing, but you can't see. Should be more careful with what I say. I need some of those to like, one. Who's this? I'm gonna show up. I just have an elbow on. Look at this. Oh, that's pretty comfortable. It's not even. Oh, I know this. So it's pretty comfortable. Ooh, that is strong. This whole set is trying to change over to this big deal. And everything's gonna be changed up. Definitely pretty soon. We're just waiting until this all gets taken apart, because right now this is my bed. And I'm under it. The desk under it. I don't know why I'm explaining, it's pretty obvious. That is, why did I even look at how to sit up here? I don't need to talk about it. Ice melted. So now it's just... oh, disgusting. It's not very nice, let's just say that. It's not very nice, either. It's not funny. Imagine this channel goes more than like my main one. Say my main one, but I can't really have a main right now. Oops. YouTube crisis, aka I'm not getting views. This video won't get views either. I'm still gonna make it because I'm not broke. First one. plus you can push it. She said, man, metering the idol, I did not like how that is what I wanted to do. Alrighty, I can just film this if you want. Break Moss. Thomas Moss. And so we get into a sway fight. Youre, I am not going to go into person, so you can. Oh, I guess. Like, entirely. This song. Probably too much of your options. Probably better than a couple people. If so, Yeah, I have nothing to say. Thanks for making people like me look good. Oh no! Wow. Love that that didn't work. I think it was meant to. It saved me, so. Hi.
Sounds. Hey, I'm Laura Whitmore.
And I'm Ian Sterling.
Anyone who knows us knows we are obsessed with true crime.
Love it. So Laura is going to give you three reasons to listen to our brand new podcast. Laura?
I see no shots from murder, fraud,
brainwashing, catfishing, and even a murderous dentist.
Boom, done.
That's more than three reasons.
You know your stuff.
Find Murder, They Wrote with Laura Whitmore and Ian Sterling, as well as more from across the BBC. Listen on BBC Sounds.
Brush
up on the dental treatment you're entitled to. You may have heard about changes to NHS dental care and treatment in Scotland. What isn't changing is that you can still get a comprehensive range of dental care and treatment through the NHS. And for some people, treatment could be free. Find out more at nhsinform.scot/dentist.
Also, this video does go pretty. I don't want to say what's going to viral. I want to say if this video does well. Yeah, if it does well, then I might upload. Oh, I just clicked on that one. I might upload more. Maybe. Not too sure, because this season. It's not gonna last for me, to be honest. So, if they do well with their seasons, I might play more. But I just don't play this game that often. I play, more Zealot than anything nowadays. I see there's an Origin season coming out, so if you downloaded the game, I'm pretty happy at it. So, this animated videos and then it just stopped. You know what? I'll probably record quite a bit. Maybe there's some streams. Not on YouTube though, because, can't stream onto it. Without getting the YouTube. Richard themselves. I've asked before, requirements. I don't even know what that is, but I'm pretty sure it's like 500 subs or something. Stuff that I probably never seen. But it's really up to you guys, really. So yeah, this video does not have enough. Yeah, I need to try and be, somewhat family friendly so that I can get, comments. Stuff like that. Should I use a boost? A lot of people disagree, I'm going to film my friend about Randall. And he really disagrees with the bushes. He says they cover up too much on the screen to be useful. Which, I can see that. But they take a full shoulder. If someone tries to slap you in your head with fireworks, indeed. With it. I cannot get up here. should really be focusing on the game when commentary is up. But, yeah, I don't record often, so yeah, I've got a just some good commentary, especially for my other channel. But I actually have some, but I don't even have the time. But yeah, I have a couple subscribers anyway. So I want to practice commentary. Just might be, you know, my flat screen channel. My other one might be my VR, because I do my VR on the other channel, which I cannot remember the name. I think it's Tiny Bubble VR. Tiny Bubble VR, I think that's it. I'm pretty sure. Not 100%, I'm pretty sure. Look how long you can hit the moon. Is that a person? It's slow to fall. Yeah, it is. I used to mostly had the other. No, the other version of the shotgun where it's like a new York type. They're all ready. Attention to myself, things. It's fuck. Oh no! What? I'm really happy I didn't keep damage here right now. I am really bad at this one, goodness. Just gonna let like this thing. Yeah, also, there's a game that I would love to play on my Oculus Quest 2. However, it's a PC VR game. And just in case, you know, the prevailing person is this, you know, slim chance, but, what was I gonna say? Tiny Town VR on the Meta Quest. Make it happen. Please. Me and my friends, we think it would be a great idea on Quest, even make it cost. Ooh, body! I love that. Just like heavy rush. Oh, I love that. I love that. That's great. I love this. I love this. Yeah, I can use it like that. No, I'm not gonna do that. Money books for somebody. They need to go to that again. That's gonna kill me later. No, like seriously. I'm gonna die because I want that. And then the last person's gonna find it. So I should probably be careful what I'm doing, but I do kinda want to third party some of this. Oh my gosh! It's all my friends are low. Oh my gosh! That boy's getting burned. I'm going crazy! I'm like, I'm taking this. Like, seriously, this is fun getting here. Also, just in case anyone wants to know what I'm playing on, I'm playing the Acer High School Squad. It's custom keyboard and mouse. But I'm not an expert or anything on PCs, so yeah. That's all you have. Also, if you turn it off. I'm really not doing this because, yeah. Well, say I get this win. I get number one. I get to collect all my coins. It'll be awesome to end on a win. Please. What was that? What were those builds? What was that? I'm so angry. There we go. That was weird. That was very unusual. But I can tell you what is we're gonna check this stuff out. And then why cannot remember what I got in the rewards in here. No, guess not. But that's weird. Yeah, I'm gonna end it off. Also, let me know if the fist count should be removed. Should make it more solid, make it more some arms. Give me advice on what I should be doing. I don't know. I wanted to end it here. Bye bye. Have a good day. I don't have an outro, I don't think. I'm not so sure. I'll see when I'm editing. Bye bye.